I just spoke with Chen last night. Basically, he was in the hospital, feel very isolated, and even during my conversation with him, he was crying and kept telling me that please help and bring my family to the U.S. and he didn't specifically, of course, mention about this word asylum. Technically, inside Chinese soil, no country can give asylum. And I think he just make a very direct and clear request, and he and his family do not feel safe at all, and they want to come to the U.S. For rest or visiting or medical treatment. He said the U.S. official basically told him that the Chinese government official want the U.S. to convey a message that if he didn't walk out that day, May the 2nd, he should expect he will not be able to have family reunification, and his wife and two children will be returned to their Dongshigu village, where they had been suffering like hell in the past 7 years. I called upon President Obama and Secretary Clinton and administration officials to make it clearly to Chen and to the Chinese government that the U.S. is committed, no matter what had happened in the past, that for the safety and freedom of this family, and to make every effort to bring them back, bring them to the safety and in the United States of America. I think American people will fully and warmly welcome this family.